Here at Elite Extra, we spend a lot of time designing and building the perfect feature set for our software solutions. This means that our flagship logistics management product, Routing and Dispatch, has a ton of features. And we really mean a ton. Naturally, this leads to the question, what is the best feature of Elite Extra Routing and Dispatch? So we decided to go right to the source and ask our product design and software development teams what their favorite feature of Routing and Dispatch is and why.
Show that passion.
That's one of the things that I really like about being here, is that we're always looking forward, always trying to make sure that the experience that we're giving to our users is the best that it possibly can be.
Scheduled runs, I think, is probably my favorite feature. I think it's also a very powerful tool to be able to create zones and then put your customers in those zones and have extra look for orders for those customers and then just create routes for you and auto dispatch them to your drivers. I think it can really speed things up for dispatchers.
Oh, the best feature is probably the real-time update stuff on the screen. You know, you get instant feedback on, you know, where your drivers are and what's happening, and that's what it's about, and that's really, really how you can stay on top of things that way.
Yeah, I guess I'll say that one of the features I'm most excited about is the delivery network. I think it's pretty cool how we managed to come up with a pretty elegant solution where you put in pretty generic input as far as, you know, what you need for a delivery, timing, estimation, quotes, and then you get that same output back regardless of what's going on for each specific provider.
But I did settle on auto routing because it's kind of amazing to me that we can solve that problem as quickly as we do. Being able to take all of that information and actually turn out optimal routes and do it pretty quickly is, in my opinion, that's pretty cool.
And one in particular that I liked was the mobile dispatching. So it really allows drivers who, they might not get their routes from a dispatcher and they don't have anybody sitting behind a counter clicking the buttons and doing the actions there. So it allows drivers to kind of take those invoices off of a printer, scan them in the order they're doing them in, or have it optimized and they're ready to go on their route without having any dispatcher interaction.
Yes, and that would be Outbox Riders. I really like all the data that comes with routing and dispatch and how, like, you can really configure whatever you want to see in whatever way you want to see it. And to be able to just have a file written, you know, every night or every hour or every 5 minutes or every week or whatever, to see only the data that you want to see. I think that's really cool as far as customizability.
Yeah, my favorite feature, which I haven't actually worked on, would be the poly select tool in DM. You have all your points on a map and you just draw a little picture around it and then we optimize it and it's into a route for you.
I've enjoyed working on the different driver tasks in the Android driver app. Pretty cool that drivers can collect a variety of different PODs or create returns, looking them up from orders in the, that they have on their website.
So I would have to say the dispatch screen is my favorite place to be. It kind of ties everything all together. You see all of your orders there, all of your drivers that are available, and it's just really the brain of the whole thing. The dispatcher gets to see what's coming in, what's going out, where people currently are, and adjust accordingly.
I mean, I guess I'd have to say all of dispatch. You know, I worked with Mark to rewrite that as version 2. Well, it's probably version 3 now, but just how fast dispatches with before where it came from, made it a lot faster with the technologies we use in other projects. So
we were getting a lot of cases to make custom file parsers. So what I came up with, instead of having to build all these manually, we just have what we call a file parser spec system now. The benefit that they get to see is that when we're onboarding a new customer, or if they have some new integration requirement, maybe they're getting an integration with some other ERP system that they want that we don't already have an integration with, we can roll that out for them faster, and generally it's a little less buggy than it used to be.
Yeah, my favorite feature about Elite Extra is the real-time aspect of the application, how dispatch connects to phones, connects to other aspects, customers, getting ETAs, all those components. We worked hard on getting as real-time as we can to get all those pieces to communicate to each other so that people are in the know right away.
I'd say the best feature with the driver app is the GPS. Being able to see where your drivers are is pretty powerful. You can see if they're on track to getting to the stops. You can see if they're off track. Basically keeping tabs on drivers.
You know, seeing it from the very beginning throughout the stages of it, one piece that I was more heavily involved that I guess I was somewhat proud of at the time is the whole solving the traveling salesman problem. You know, it basically allows the preview on DM, on extra dispatch. So when you drop stops onto a manifest, it gives you that initial look that's almost instantaneous. It's very performant, so it's really highly optimized for that. So.
Yeah, well, I think, you know, I mean, there's a ton of good features out there, obviously, like optimization, ETA, delivery notifications, things like that. But I think the thing that stands out for me is the flexibility of our system. So, like, we have all of these different clients in different industries, like auto, heavy truck, lumber, electrical, you know, pharmaceuticals, and they all have different workflows. And we are able to meet the needs of all those workflows. And knowing other software companies where it takes months, sometimes years, to get different features out there, ours can take, you know, hours within minutes with just configuration tweaks and things like that. So I think that really is remarkable, and it's like makes us stand out against other software companies.